Dark guy keeps it in. Crombie hit from behind. Quick shot by DeBrusk on goal. That stopped. Crombie keeping it in, but DeBrusk was in offside. And he and Wade Bartley drop up. Bartley and DeBrusk. He's got the helmet of Bartley off. There's another one. Another one.
A couple of rabbit punches there. Bartley would do well just to hang on because Wayne Maxter says that Louis DeBrusk punches harder than any player he's had in junior hockey. That's 14 seasons. Maxter says DeBrusk is the kind of guy who can inflict damage with a punch the way John Ferguson could. He not only beats up an opponent,